The gate for race number two. The Mitchell Golf and Country Club pace. They're lining up from the inside out. Old friends Kentucky and Brett McDonald. Lifelong dream Scott Ray. Scottish Light, Austin Sorey, Blake's Boy, Ryan Holiday in the middle of the raceway. Nabber again, Ryan DeRoche. Treasure Rider, Trevor Henry, and intrigued again, Tony Kerwood. The horses are now in the hands of the starter. It's post time. Second race field is now in motion. Here they come. They're off and pacing. Scottish Light leaves quickly in the middle along the inside. Old friends Kentucky crossing over from the far outside and still advancing. That is intrigued again in Tony Kerwood. Two more links back to Lifelong Dream, who paces in second, Blake's Boy. Then we have Nabber again, Treasure Rider, the trailer can see them all. Intrigued again, and Tony Kerwood, the 4-5 favorite, working hard for the lead, but clearing now as they head by the quarter-mile marker. It is intrigued again, a length and a half to the good of Scottish Light. Old friends Kentucky is racing in third. Lifelong Dream is fourth, the opening quarter, 29 seconds flat. Two more links back to Blake's Boy. Underway from the back of the pack is Treasure Rider, the trailer now, Nabber again. They come by the grandstand for the first time. Intrigued again is the one to catch. Two more links now back to Scottish Light, who struggles to keep pace in the pocket. Racing in third, that is old friends Kentucky. Lifelong Dream is fourth. On the outside, Treasure Rider. Then we've got Blake's Boy and Nabber again. The half 59 seconds flat, intrigued again, the one to catch. Here comes Treasure Rider up and at him on the outside. Now third and coming on. Pocket sitting still in second is Scottish Light. Out of fifth and taking the tow, that'll be Lifelong Dream. Fourth along the inside, old friends Kentucky. Nabber again and Blake's Boy. They're once around the track and they're halfway back. It is intrigued again. Tony Kerwood, the leader. They get there in 1:28 flat. Two more lengths back to Scottish Light, still advancing on the outside. That is Treasure Rider making a break in the backpack. Lifelong Dream, but Tony Kerwood has given him the slip. This one belongs to Intrigued again. Scottish Light hung on for second. Finishing in third was Treasure Rider.